Hello and welcome to another Verse tutorial. Today we're going to be looking at how we can use the Make platform to create an automation of sending out Typeform responses to a Verse spreadsheet. In order to do this, we'll first have to set up our spreadsheet. I've kept it simple by just having two columns of name and choice. Inside Typeform, I've created a Typeform called Product Survey, where there are two questions being asked: the name of the person and which product they've chosen from our multiple choice of product A, B, or C. We'll then set up the scenario inside Make. First, we'll add the Typeform module for watch responses. You'll connect your account, and then we'll set up a second module for rows, where we'll add a row. Inside here, you'll select the spreadsheet, the table that you want to send the data to, tell it that the table contains headers, which will then show up here, and it will map the responses from the Typeform module for those questions. After we've done that, we can test if this works by running it once, opening our product survey, typing our answers, and selecting our product here. I'll submit that. And as you can see on the left, the Make module has worked, and the scenario has sent the data into our Rows spreadsheet.